you can adjust camera settings to blur backgrounds. To control depth of field, choose manual or aperture priority auto exposure mode and adjust aperture. Choose low F numbers for shallow depth of field, high F numbers to increase the distance in front of and behind the subject that appears to be in focus.